Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto, which this could potentially be the last episode. It could be a really short episode, so I apologize in advance. But
hey, holler me all peace.
It is what it is. Time to go to Franklin's house. Alright. Because I discussed with a friend about me playing this, and how it was like I really never played the single player whatsoever. I always stopped at a certain point. And then I've just did this and this. He's like, ah, yeah, you're near the end. I'm like, ah, okay. So this could be the final episode for Grand Theft Auto. And I'm currently installing Watch Dogs 2. I don't own the first game, but I have the second game. I've played the first game. So we're going to play the second game for Watch Dogs and see how that goes. Oh! Oh! But yeah, so I'm hoping to, have this done, and maybe have record the next one. It depends on how things go, but I can easily do it again in the morning, like record Watch Dogs in the morning tomorrow. But we just gotta drive to the house, and we probably will have some decisions, because what is it, Michael has been asked to kill Trevor, so has Franklin. Trevor probably wants to kill someone, and I think Michael is not Michael, that, yeah, we're gonna have some decisions to make. Realistically, I kind of want to make the decision if Trevor dies, just for the sake of it. I like Trevor, but I like Franklin more, and he's been raised to be an assassin, and, well, he's the loose end. Michael will disappear. Franklin will continue on the way he is, and so on. Alright.
Slick, it's me. What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're going to A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass? A, B, or C? Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up. And
three choices.
Keep training.
Both.
Man, fuck.
Not both. One or the other. Huh. Interesting. It's a death wish, Michael, Trevor. I am so enticed by death wish. But I want to kill Trevor.
What's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homie? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
I have an idea. I know exactly what to do now. I know exactly what to do.
Franklin, what's up, big homie?
Mike, man, I need to have a conversation with Trevor. You know, yeah, that conversation.
Oh, shit. Alright, okay.
Look, man, the FIB dudes want him gone. And Devin Weston want y'all gone. You know how it is, dawg. Shit. Somebody gotta go.
Well, it ain't fucking me.
Exactly, man. Look, we meeting at a Burrow Heights. So you think you can help me?
I don't know. That sounds like it's your thing, Frank. I'll see what I can do.
El Burrow Heights is back this way. Alright, because I have my save file thing, so I think we could do all three of them and try it out. And that could turn into a two-parter. Depends on how many times we fuck this up. Because now I'm interested. I kind of want to know what happens on all three. We start off with our real ending. Because realistically, Trevor's the smart choice, and I think it's probably the easiest one. Michael is the harder one, because that's Michael. And the Death Wish one is probably the middle ground, I'm assuming. Alright.
Hey man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course! It's Michael! You're the peacemaker! Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down, but this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking shoot him! You just like him!
Man, come on!
Oh, come on, really? God, my nose is itchy at the wrong time! Oh god!
Oh, so you gonna run from me, huh?
Got a headshot! He's invincible! We probably just have to keep up with him. Oh, great. One of these ones.
Hey, let's do this in a quiet place, homie. Pull over, let's talk. Chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay. I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Ah, so close. My car is so beat up.
You fake motherfuckers! You want a piece of me? Fucking cook at me! You want to kill me? Take a fucking shot!
I chose the
There's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
I guess that's that then.
Is what it is.
Hey, it's certainly been an education. Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
damn straight.
All right. Is there a way to speed through this? Nope, because we got to go back and make a new choice. I think we'll do in this episode. It will be kill Trevor and kill Michael. Next episode will be kill Deathwish. Come on, speed up. Bugger. Alright. Well, that was interesting. We could have shot Trevor, but the fire, that was a little bit eccentric side of things. I wonder what the... interesting, the voice things are going to be like at the end. Because realistically, it's like, when we don't kill Trevor or Michael, we are making enemies of Devin and the FBI, or FIB. So... Aha. Very depressed case seems to want an easy way out of problems. The time... Patient me. Probable holder repressed in...
Most people haven't heard of fucking kale.
Ooh, money. I love that it's grayed out. Let's switch over to Franklin for a sec. God, we're at 20 minutes. Ooh.
Alright, sweetie. I'll see you next time, alright?
Bye.
Alright, so, we go, game, load, the big score, and we choose to kill. Michael. Because if you kill Michael, then you're going to have Amanda and all the other kids calling up, realistically. So this episode's going to be a long one. What I think I'm going to do is we're going to split it. So we're going to get the mission, drive to it, get nearby, and then trigger at the start of the next episode. I think that's the smartest play that we can do.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Why is it always the bike?
What's happening? We're
looking at Tuesday, right?
Okay, we gotta get there quick. Quick, quick, quick. I think we're gonna... Ooh, because yeah, now that we know there's three endings, I think I can reasonably stretch this out to for two more episodes just to do the endings. And have my save end at the point of... Or the autosave at the point of, Death Wish, which would be interesting. Okay, if we can skip the cutscene, that would be great. So we're going to run down here, turn around, go this way, get to the door. Yes, we can. Sweet.
Kid, how you doing?
Shit, not too good, dawg. Look, man, we need to talk, but somewhere quiet.
Alright. Listen, let's take a drive out of town. You and me, we'll meet off Route 68 by that field of satellite dishes.
All the way out there? Yeah, alright, man. Sure. Hey, T-Man, I'm in trouble, dawg. I think I gotta take out Michael.
Got to?
Yeah, man, look. The FIB, man, they trying to get me to clap. And Devin Weston, he trying to get me to ice Michael. And I thought if I do that, man, maybe we got some room, you know?
So, what are you telling me this for?
Cuz, dawg, I'm doing this for us. I thought you could...
Well, I can't! You're turning on him? I have had enough traitors in my life!
Man, your ass could say thank you. Shit.
You deserve each other.
Yes. Oh, it's over there. Alright. So we're gonna drive there and then trigger when we can for the next episode.
Jeez, my driving today is horrible. Get ready for the next. Don't care. I like those little intrinsic things that are around. See, these are the satellite dishes that I thought he was talking about. I actually think Michael's going to be harder because Trevor's probably going to come and help him. Ooh, that will be interesting. Okay. We end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.